This is my saddle. Okay, this is your saddle. So just take it with you if you want, or you can keep it down there. So girls, this is basically Daisy saddle. Do you want to keep it by tag? She's going to just keep it in the bathroom, and then you want us to ride her twice to the end. Okay. And then I talk to Megan if she gets there. Yeah, you got there. I was going to say, it's basically broken. It still needs a little more, what'd you say?
I mean, the leather's, it's nice when it's already broken.
It is, yeah, Tara's got my old one that's broken completely.
No, I like it.
And it's like, wow. All right, let's stop riders, and let's, and Tara, you're going to canter from the wall. We can, do you want us to just get you a bridle? An entire bridle, I think it's $230, entire bridle. But it's reins, martingale, bit, no deal. Okay, we'll make you one. I forgot to ask you that. It'll already thinner, it'll be the same color. Good. Let's try for a lead change, Taylor, what do you think? Well, there's the front, can we get the back? Can we get the back? There it is! Now raise the hands slower. You got it, girl! Remember to breathe, outside leg is back a little. Good! One day she'll canter as nice as Delilah. And your knee. 2 points, Tara and Alice. And you just keep breathing and cantering, Kayla. That canter, the speed and the balance will come with time. Right now she's still breathing, but it's just easier to get a little faster. She kind of sees the corners and she's like, oh my, I got to learn how to balance in these corners. Good, go over the pole if you need to, Kayla. Give it a try if you don't make it. Good! Kayla barred herself a lot of extra time. She filled up that short wall a lot when she was behind Tara. Good, Tara, that's a good 2 points. Just live there. This is your life. You'll be showing 100 expectations over the fence. This is how you're going to look.
Okay.
It'll be everybody. Alice has got a good 2 points too. Good hands, Ryder. Keep the heel pushed down. Go it out a little. Good, Kayla. I like this nice focus you have. And drop, Ryder. Good, way to talk to them. And as they trot, feed them a little bit of rein. And as they slow down, let them walk. Kayla, that was a good transition. Good, 2 points. 2 points really takes a while before it's just like, oh, it's easier now. It's a lot of fitness, really.
Yeah.
Good, Kayla, just wait for her. Oh, they're all sweaty, poor kids. So something to think about for winter, I've got a couple, are coolers. They're the polar fleece feeling things that you put on them. So like, it's warm right now, but they're sweating. So like, in another month, you want to put a cooler on them. So for those of you who own a horse, I would get a cooler.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Helpful. It'd be nice if you can
make it home. It is nice, yeah. Sometimes you can get them on sale. Now for sizing, I think you just measure the center of the chest around towards their butt.
Oh, my gosh.